Tony Evers has declared a new state of emergency after flash flooding in northeastern Wisconsin. Today's declaration covers Calumet, Outagamie, Wapaka, and Winnebago counties. It allows the Department of Health Services to help cover the cost of temporary housing for nursing home residents.